Verdos. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder. In Lost Alpha, developer's cut. Okay, now at least I know who does the moaning at night. Wait, did you just fall into anomaly? What's happening? Why is the curly shouting? Anyway, I have finished my dark deeds at the military, at the institute, and I decided to go back to the Lowness. Hello. Okay, judging by the light, it's either daytime or a blowout. See something? Early morning, 5 o'clock. Not too shabby. Thunder, but is it like post blower thunder or the other one? That's the question. Either way, quick save here. Sucks. Wait, why is it still raining? Okay. Never mind.
Без музыки тут грустно.
Some things just never change. It's raining, and point two, I want to check them, you know, just in case. Maybe there's some dude in here. This looks pretty good. Which one? nothing but cables. I'm gonna surmise that the other side is just like it. Yo, tell me something interesting. Sure. Have some mutant parts. What about you?
Вот такое, знает кто? Как-то столкнулись в подземельях Агропрома кровосос и контролер. Кровосос.
Ну ты меня и напугал, чудовище.
Контролер, ты на себя посмотри. Тоже мне принц прекрасный.
Блин, так не смешно.
Ну ты выдал.
Here's my dilemma. Should I put any effort into shooting these zombies or what? No, do not want dogs. Nope. Shooting from the duty camp. Go away. Yes. Form an orderly queue, or an orderly bunch even. Oh shit! It's radiant. Of course it is. Okay, so the actual camp area is over there. I'm gonna keep the HUD on just because radiation potential here. Yo. Oh shit! I totally missed that. Save by audio save, I suppose. Yeah, okay. I see you.
I see you.
out in the cold here. I think I'd better finish that whole zombie operation. Don't be shy. Ow. Fuck. Are we dead yet? We are. Okay. But the camp marker is still active, which means there must be more. Oh. Oh dear. We seem to have casualties here. Two grenades. Is your weapon any good? No. I will return these. So, zombies. There should be more. Okay, I hear. where are you going, guys? Guys. Wait, are they inside? Or are they inside the airplane? I mean inside the chopper. Where did it go? I think I put it back. Okay. No mind. This looks like some specialist group. Anywho, back to zombies. This car, this truck, whatever, looks like there could be one of those containers inside. No? Alright then. Also, I'm running out of this ammo. Switch to this then. Some bandits have also joined the party. Let's see, I'm gonna loot all the zombie hands I can take, because I know now the seed collects them. Yo. Yes, I will take your ammo. First batch of my zombies. So, what's there? Oh, that's the first batch. I cannot confirm it right now, but I am almost positive that Mike has managed to hide at least one of those metal containers somewhere in the scrapyard. Take my time searching for one, but I will do it off camera. Okay, but right now, let's go cash in that reward. Job. Yoink. No. Here, have this, and have these nuts. There you go. I'm gonna keep the box for now. So before I move on to duty checkpoint, I am going to go and look over those vehicles and check them for those metal boxes. In fact, I'm gonna check this side of the yard as well, but I'm not gonna record.